Hey, you, new guy. What's your name?
Jerkins. Marlin Jerkins.
Well, come over here and show us what you got. There's a man who leads. Damn! Who does that remind you of?
I don't know, man.
Who? There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Today, I'll show you how to build your very own New Year's Eve Fireworks Spectacle. First of all, you'll need to find some cannon fuse. Let's see if we can find it here. Jim! Jim, where's the cannon fuse? Now, if you take your fuse that you've found, that Jim found for me, Jim's been my stage manager slash band leader for several years here. Next, you'll need some chicken wire. Just depends on how big you want to make your display. Open up your fuse, and you want to cut this fuse into about 6-inch lengths. Just like that. And now you want to attach them to our chicken wire frame. We'll use some masking tape. Thank you. Tear your masking tape into small strips and attach your fuse to the chicken wire. Just like that. And when it's completely done, you get all your fuse put on there. It'll look like this. Now, with your chicken wire frame complete, we need to find some support for it. We'll see what we can find here. Here we go. Roll of chicken wire. We take our frame that we fused up here and put it on top of the roll of chicken wire, and that does nice support for it. Then we take our fireworks, which this time we'll use black cats, and we'll open these packages up here. Just like that. Isn't that great? And we'll take these and just jam them all down through here, just like that. Now the idea behind this is that the fuse on the pop ball rocket rests down here right up against the fuse that we've attached to the frame so nice and neatly here. There, just perfect. And We get more out of here. These other kinds, Whistlers. Thank you. You take them right down through there. They just fall into place. And we'll just continue doing that until it's all full. And there we have the completed New Year's Eve fireworks spectacle. Thank you. The next part is to attach flashers to a whiteboard right here in the year 2010. It's
a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They're giving you a number and taking away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man.
Now all we have to do is wait till midnight. Thank you.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year!
Ha ha.